the second U.S. military base under missile attack in Syria. According to sources in Deir ez-Zor, an American base in the Conoco gas field northeast of the city has come under rocket fire. The incident specifics are unknown, but preliminary data indicate that many missiles were launched at U.S. military equipment in this territory. Currently, no injuries or serious material damage have been recorded. Nevertheless, local sources claim that at least two rocket-propelled bombs fell in the vicinity of an American military facility. The American side has yet to issue an official statement on the incident. It should be emphasized that this is the second attack on an American military base in Syria this week.